great band behind you and be on stage on the Queen Mary too. But whatever you do, you very rarely get a Friday night off of work. And when I do, I love to go to my local, which happens to be an Irish bar.